Sofia, do you want to see Juan Carlo again?
I do.
Okay, then stop thinking and listen. You drive for Crazy Car, right? And this area is filled with law firms. All we have to do is wait for an immigration lawyer to request a ride, and then we accept the ride, and we explain the story to him, and we convince him to help us.
Nick Walker.
Criminal and immigration law. Accept the ride!
I didn't realize this was a shared ride.
Oh, well, it is.
So I went to Mexico last weekend and I met the most amazing man, Juan Carlos Rodriguez. He was selling things on the beach to pay for his music career.
Sounds like a real winner. You think I've never had some pathetic girl give me a sob story about some meaningless fling in Mexico and beg for free legal help?
Oh, look, a judgmental, self-absorbed douchebag lawyer.
Get out! How about we just talk this whole thing over tomorrow night over dinner?
You mean like a date?
Sure, if you take the case.
Gabby.
Done. See you tomorrow. Wear something cute.
Lay one hand on her and I will be on you so hard your head'll spin.
I'm not gonna touch her.
Don't.
I'm not.
Good.
God, you are mean. I love it. Just like last night when you, yelled at me to get out of your car. I mean, that was hot.
Yeah, so hot that you wouldn't help me unless my friend went out with you.
Okay. Full disclosure, I'm not interested in your friend.
Plenty of ideas, and I know exactly the kind of guy you are.
You don't have a clue, and if you'd shut up for a minute, I'd tell
you. Excuse me, did you just tell me to shut up?
Yeah, because I'm trying to tell you that I was working all last night trying to get Juan Carlo a visa.
Why?
Because I like you. What is wrong with you? I mean, can't somebody just do something nice for you?
No, not a cocky, manipulative, arrogant.
This is an amazing surprise.
Well, Gabby, when you told me how much Sofia liked him, I felt like I had to do something.
Why were you kissing Nick?
No, he was kissing me. Okay, I have no idea why. I was yelling at him, and then there was kissing out of nowhere, and I did not like it, Gabby. I did not like it at all.
If you didn't like it, why'd you linger?
I didn't linger. There was a pause of confusion followed by a wave of repulsion.
I only asked because on the other side of that door is Juan Carlo.
So I didn't really mean to walk you out. I just wanted to let you know that kiss meant nothing. So, goodbye.
Please. You didn't like that kiss at all.
What did I just say? No, I did not like that kiss. I liked Juan Carlos' kiss.
I give you 3 days. You'll be crawling back to me.
Maybe the reason you're not into Juan Carlo anymore is because maybe you might be into someone else.
Time I last saw you and when you came, granted it was a very small window, I kind of maybe met someone else. And for whatever reason, I have not been able to stop thinking about him.
One day.
Tonight is my third date with Nick. You know what that means?
Mm, yes, I do.
You know, it has to be amazing. Don't worry, okay? It's gonna be fine. You've done this a handful of times. Oh, wow. Brunch was amazing.
You're amazing. I love that you wanted to take a personal day so we didn't have to wait till tonight to get personal. You sure you're okay?
Oh, yes. Everything's perfect. Everything's great. Nothing's gonna ruin this perfect day, damn it.
Looking at you, it already is. Oh my God, are you crying?
A little. Oh. Would you mind getting a bottle of champagne from the fridge?
I love day drinking. Oh God, you're cute.
Oh, you're cute.
You ready for that champagne? Listen, I'm secure and all, but I'm a little confused here. Are you sure you want this to happen?
Yes, I want this to happen. I want this to happen more than world peace. Look, the reason that we haven't slept together is because I really, really like you.
We haven't slept together because you really, really like me?
You wanted to make everything perfect, and I wanted everything to be perfect.
Sofia, our first time doesn't have to be perfect. It's memorable.
I'll take memorable, but... Have you ever done it in a biker park before?
Conducting a lewd act in a public place is a violation of Penal Code 647. Sounds memorable to me.
Hey, Nick! Good to see you again, man.
Hey, good to see you too, but I am here to see her.
Hey, I'm gonna open this up for you.
Oh, you are so beautiful. When the world shakes us, trying to take us out
of line. Oh, you know, that's so different from me and Sofia. I mean, when I first met her, there was no getting close or ripped apart stuff. I mean, I didn't need 3 years to think about it.
Ooh. You know, good things come to those who wait.
I don't like waiting. I knew the moment I saw her, we were gonna be together. Sofia, will you move in with me?
What?
What?
See, I told you this guy will do anything to one-up Josh. Nick, I would love to move in with you. Tell you something. You were right. I think I only said yes to moving in with Josh because I was trying to one-up you. Oh my God, and I only said yes to Nick because I was so mad that you didn't really believe he was asking me. I'm not moving in with Nick.
It's all right. I may have rushed things a little bit, but it's only because I've never felt this way about anyone before. Sofia, relax. Grandmas love me. I'm respectful. I listen to their stories and I flirt with them a little. Makes me feel alive. You know what? I'll meet her tonight. And whether you impress her or not, you have more than impressed me. So fade to black again.
Wearing over our heads, but somehow we make it black again. She is sick and tired of bending over backwards to try and get your approval. I mean, she finally found a guy that she's crazy about, and he's crazy about her. Oh, you can turn away from you all you want, but it's not gonna stop me. Sofia and Nick really care about each other. They are very happy together, and if you can't accept that, then that is just too freaking bad, because you know what? We are adults. Get any better?
I know, right? I mean, you're on vacation with your boyfriend. I'm on vacation with my boyfriend.
It's a work call, babes.
Defending a huge drug lord, how hot is that?
I'm proposing to Gabby tonight.
Congratulations, man. I'm happy for you.
Thanks. Now, the reason I made you my lawyer is because I need you to hide this ring.
Okay, it's not crack, but it is a rock.
Oh my God. That's an engagement ring. Wait, Nick's gonna ask me to marry him?
That was so fast. It's only been like 5 weeks.
Six?
So
What are you saying? Are you gonna say yes?
I mean, this could change my entire life. I'm gonna say yes.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I can go back and forth forever, but the truth is, I love him. And at a certain point, you just have to take a leap of faith.
How do you know? I mean, how do you know it's not gonna go bad?
Well, that's a faith part. I hope you're doing the right thing.
My God, Sofia, you're getting married!
Oh, Nick, you really went all out.
The ring in the air vent and then again in the ocean, and the answer is yes. I will marry you.
Actually congratulations, man.
Okay, Nick and I are getting you hung up. Why'd you hang up?
I can't take it anymore. I have to tell you something. Sofia, that ring wasn't meant for you. I wasn't gonna propose. That was Josh's ring for Gabby. Sofia, I feel horrible. I'm mortified.
No, I'm mortified that I said yes. I mean, we've only been dating for like 5 weeks.
Six. Best 6 weeks of my life.
So, I want to go have a can't believe you didn't ask me to marry you, sis.
I do.